the fans rise to their feet at Met Center. A standing O for the North Stars, who've been getting a lot of these lately. And doesn't that look good, including the one goof in the Calgary sweater over there, who's just happy that things are exciting. That's the end of the second period, and the score, the North Stars 6, the Calgary Flames 2. A little excitement at Met Center, and the boys are bumping. Whoops, we're not done yet. Basil McRae and Ronnie Stern. Look at Basil. Basil McRae had to sit out of that lineup a long time. He saved up that right for a long time to dish it out as required. Basil McRae and Ronnie Stern in a dandy little set two here at the moment at the end of the period. The two penalty minute, near the top of the penalty minute, Stern the number two guy on the team after Gary Roberts. And the fans applaud the takedown. Basil McRae. Well, we'd already got in that period 4 goals, a 6-2 lead, a 4-shot advantage, a couple of power play goals, and a standing ovation. Basil McRae scores the takedown, and everybody's happy at Met Center. You best come out and see this team play Calgary Tuesday night, because this is fun.
Well, they got Buffalo Tuesday night, right?
Yeah, Buffalo, yes, sir. Second period, and the fans rise to their feet at Met Center. A standing O for the North Stars, who've been getting a lot of these lately. And doesn't that look good, including the one goof in the Calgary sweater over there, who's just happy that things are exciting. That's the end of the second period, and the score, the North Stars 6, the Calgary Flames 2. A little excitement at Met Center, and the boys are bumping. Whoops, we're not done yet. Basil McRae and Ronnie Stern. Look at Basil. Basil McRae had to sit out of that lineup a long time. He saved up that right for a long time to dish it out as required. Basil McRae and Ronnie Stern in a dandy little set two here at the moment at the end of the period. The two penalty minute, near the top of the penalty minute, Stern the number two guy on the team after Gary Roberts. And the fans applaud the takedown. Basil McRae. Well, we'd already got in that period 4 goals, a 6-2 lead, a 4-shot advantage, a couple of power play goals, and a standing ovation. Basil McRae scores the takedown, and everybody's happy.